Greetings, Eric Bakker. Thanks for coming back. We're not talking at the moment about a question that was posed to me through YouTube, but rather I've looked at a very interesting study that was conducted not that long ago to try and understand how beneficial bacteria actually communicate with their immune system. About, I think, 50 years ago, they used 2D electron microscopy technique to discover that bacteria, in fact, good bacteria, they hang on to the bowel wall like a little grappling hook. They can actually attach themselves, a bit like a mountain climber goes up a mountain, which is very interesting. But scientists could never work out how these immune cells actually communicate with the immune system until very recently, where they used a special tomography technique, a very special kind of technique where they could look really around cells, not so much of humans, but on mice, in the gut of mice, they found this grappling hook was correct. So what this bacteria will do, it will attach itself to the wall of the gut, say the small intestine, this grappling hook, and it will sit on there. It will be detected by the immune system as being a normal part of the body, and then it will communicate. There's these tiny little packets of proteins, of material that gets transferred from that beneficial cell through into the cell wall, of the gut wall, into the immune system, which will then accept those things, and it will almost like switch on. It's like a docking procedure. It docks a little bit like, I suppose, how it would happen with the International Space Station, if someone wants to get on or off board. So you'll have a docking mechanism, a locking mechanism, a recognition. It'll first recognize itself, obviously. It'll dock and lock on, attach, and then signals will communicate across either way. But that will also switch that little thing that's docked on red alert. So it now is charged up and is now ready to offend or attack any other kinds of pathogens potentially around that area. So it will send out chemical messages from itself and receive messages from the internal immune system. It's absolutely fascinating how they've discovered all this. So science is really validating now how beneficial bacteria work, how they communicate, and why they're so important for us to have in our digestive system. Keep on watching. There's so much more that science is yet to discover. And if I find it, I'll pop it on this channel. Thanks for tuning in.